So come on, folks, let's get back to our story and find out what has happened in between. Old Texas, who we thought was bound for glory, is lower than a honky-tonk latrine. Now Buzzy, on the other hand, is happy. His own beloved Hanny told him yes.
She did.
And so he's come to town to get a preacher. But that's the way things happen, more or less. Yes, Buzzy's got a suit from Sears and Roebuck.
Oh.
He's all slicked up and smelling mighty sweet. He's prouder than a rooster in a hen house. And he's got his dancing shoes up on his bony feet. Bony feet. On his bony feet. Bony feet. On his bony feet.
Good evening, ladies. Now, I hate to tell you, but old Buzzy's going out of business. That's right. I am going to pop the question. I'm going to put on the handcuffs. I am going to tie the knot. From now on, Buzzy's out of circulation. Just go ahead and scratch him off your list. Oh, I hate to disappoint those ladies waiting. Waiting just in case they might get kissed. And all you boys out there who still are single, now I want y'all to go and have some fun. In case you don't know how to get that tingle, old Buzzy's gonna show you how it's done. How it is done.